people jumping. Because there were definitely people jumping.
Did you see that? People were running up the stairs.
Did you see those people? They were screaming and yelling. Did you say something? I can't hear. I think my eardrums are broken.
It's okay.
We don't have to do it the right way.
It's okay.
Don't worry, we can do it.
You guys can fix this?
Yeah.
We can do it the right way.
Okay.
So guys, we've been practicing walking up and down the stairs appropriately. What do you think are our big takeaways from today? What do you think, Evan?
We should always go up and down on the right side, holding the railing, walking up slowly.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, and Eli, what do you think?
Most probably in zero or nine.
Absolutely, yeah. And Aaron, what's your big takeaway?
You should use the railings appropriately and don't slide out of them.
Yeah, absolutely. And what about you, Mike? What do you think?
Don't throw things because you could trip on them and fall back on
it. Absolutely. I think that we are totally ready for appropriate stairway behavior.